Why now? Yeah, give him a cheer. Go ahead.
So here's Miz TV with Trish leading Becky Lynch.
Why now? Why make your return just to play backup to Becky Lynch?
Oh. You see what Miz is doing? He's trying to stare the pot. Damage control. Now, there's been rumours that Trish could turn heel at WrestleMania. Which it could, like, it could happen.
It's a different kind of dream. Something what? That none of you idiots know anything about, because you can't accomplish crap.
Bailey taking it off on Phoenix.
Now our dream is to take out the top woman of this division, the one that everyone brags about, and two Hall of Famers all in the same night.
Because you're going on about this, but you're not doing nothing. And you got these two behind you, and they haven't been doing anything. They haven't been doing anything. You took Dakota Kai. She was a two-time tag team champion. You took Dakota. You took Io, who was one of the greatest women's champions in NXT. And what is she doing? She ain't doing nothing. You're not doing nothing but being unlucky. You're not doing anything but being unlucky. And all you are doing is the same old tired stuff since SummerSlam. You haven't done anything. I thought this was going to end at War Games. I thought this was going to end in a steel cage match. I thought this was going to end when we took these titles from your waist. But it's not.
He's giving it all.
Only end at WrestleMania.
And she drops the leash. She's saying it's all going to end at WrestleMania. She's saying it should have ended at War Games, then inside of a steel cage. But she's saying it's definitely going to end at WrestleMania.